John Walsh with the Logic Group, and in this video, I'm going to demonstrate how easy it is to quickly digitize three patterns. Here I have a canoe type pattern, I have an arrow type pattern, and I have a gear. I'm going to digitize those using our Logic Trace software. First thing that I do is I get into the software and I click the digitize button on the left. And then I'm going to digitize it using the tracing method, which just means freehand drawing. I click the start button, and then I come over here and I take the pen stylus and I just follow right along the edge. So I just go right down along the edge, all the way around to the bottom. I've got this little corner here, then digitize along the bottom. Now this side here is a straight line. I'm just going to lift the pen up and then keep going at the top. It's going to connect that with the straight line. I go all the way around to the end, and then I come over to the software, and then I click the done button, and it says, do you want to connect to the first last point? I say yes, and I have the first part digitized. It took me less than a minute. I'm now going to do the second part, the arrow. I'm going to do that with lines and arcs. I tell it lines and arcs. And then I click start. I'm going to start by digitizing the top using lines. Now, do lines, I just do points and it connects them with a line. So do a point there, point there, point there, point there, and point there. And you can see it connected those all with straight lines. I'm now going to tell the software I'm going to switch to an arc. Now, to digitize an arc, I just digitize any three points and it connects that with an arc. But I don't have to digitize the first point because it used the last point digitized as the first point of the arc. So I just do a point in the middle somewhere, then a point at the end, and then it will connect that with an arc. I then tell it I want to do a line again for that other side, and then I digitize a point at the other end, and then I come in and switch it back to arcs again, and I digitize a point in the middle of that arc, and a point at the end of the arc, and then I click done, and it connects everything together. Do you want to connect and say yes? So there's that one there. Did that with just lines and arcs. Very accurate. Okay, now I'm going to do this gear. Without my product, this gear, it would take hours and hours to get that into the computer. With my software, I'm going to do this in just a matter of a minute or two. On each one of these gears, I can either do them as freehand drawing or as lines of arcs. I'm going to go ahead and do it as freehand drawing. I tell our software we're going to do tracing, which is freehand drawing, and then I click start. And then I come over here to the other side of the board to digitize. I've marked this little corner here so that I know where I'm going to start. I've also marked a corner here so I'm going to switch to the other side of the board. So I just come in here and I take that pen stylus and I just go right along the edge. So I've done the first one there. I do the second one. And I just go around and do each one of these little teeth right along the edge. And it's getting those points. And on the screen you can see how the drawing's going. I've got that one there. Do that one there. I'm going to switch over here, move over on this side here, and I'm going to digitize, which I think I'll keep going over here, do a couple more, do that one there, and then that one there, and then that one there, I'm going to come over here, got a couple more of these to go, that one there, that one there. That one there, got three more. That one there, that one there, and that one there. Okay, and there you can see it has the gear. That took me about 2 minutes. I'm going to go ahead and click done here, which stops the outside. I have that inside connect, yes. And I have that inside hole, I'm gonna do that as a circle. To digitize a circle, all I do is digitize any three points on that circle. So I'm going to do one here at the top, like 4 o'clock, 8 o'clock, right inside there. And then I click done, and it's going to tell me what the diameter was, 1.4 inches. I click OK, and it pops a circle in there. Now I've digitized all three things. I just come in here to create file, and I give it a name, and I'm going to call this test, and then I click OK, save, and it saves that file for me as a DXF file. So in this demonstration here, I've shown how easy it is and how quickly I can digitize several items using either the freehand drawing or the lines and arcs methods. My name is John Walsh. If you have any questions about this product, please give me a call.